Don't be ridiculous. Networks don't get to decide elections.
NBC News is now projecting Joe Biden, the winner.
Held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act.
Well, you know what they say, only in New York. What's that? Oh, it wasn't only in New York? Oh.
I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Oh my God, that's real!